Hi viewer, today I want to show you how to backup and restore iPhone photos and videos to USB drive. Let's have a look. From my iPhone, I like to backup all of my photos and videos. Here I am using SanDisk Expand Mini Flash Drive. It's 128 GB. First, connect Mini Flash Drive with iPhone. Tap Allow. Now tap Backup and Restore. Tap Backup and Restore Photo Library. You can turn on automatic backup or you can tap backup button. When you turn on automatic backup, it will start backing up your iPhone photos and videos. Backup completed. All your photos and videos from this iPhone are safely backed up. Would you like to free up your space? By tap on delete button, you can delete all backed up photos and videos from iPhone. Or you can use do not delete. I like to delete all backed up photos from my iPhone. So here I'm tapping delete all. Tap delete one more time. Great, 73 files deleted successfully. Go back and check photos. All photos deleted. Let's disconnect my USB flash drive. No files are available in my photos. Go recently deleted folder. Tap select on top right. Then tap delete all. That's it. All file deleted from recently deleted folder. Now, if you want to restore all photos and videos, connect your flash drive to iPhone. Tap Allow and tap Backup and Restore. Tap Backup and Restore Photo Library. From bottom, tap Restore. That's it. It will start restoring. Now go to Photos and you'll get all restored photos and videos. So these are the steps to backup and restore photos and videos to USB flash drive. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.